sound hoop dreams. Precariously divided between Washington Heights and Inwood. Between the whistles and beneath the project towers is where a young Luau Cinder changed from a boy to the prototypical big man, perfecting the skyhook and agility unprecedented. Part and parcel of a history fathoms deep, where 3,000 highlight-hungry fanatics crowd the fence weekly to bear witness to the greatness of guards like Eric Opio, AKA El Presidente, disrupting any and all defenses. J.R. Smith and Kemba Walker perfecting their seasonal alley-oops and step-backs. Dominican Power raining long-range crossover dreams on Uptown's friendliest rims. Young men with names like Too Hard to Guard, formerly known as Idris De Leon, before his handle made him the stuff of legend, New York City's Black Top Kingdom. Many would say this is the most entertaining outdoor ball in the city. Between the lines and in the paint, and with a style and grace that can only be found uptown. We are New York City basketball at its very best. Dykeman.
Dykes. Hate Dykes. Check out the new face scan I did. Damn, y'all, come on, do something now. Ooh. Come on now. Got him on skates. I'm gonna need to turn off that shot clock. Is fucking me up. Fuck. I swear, I hope 19 better. This game just feels stiff. Okay, don't have much chance to see all that. Hold on, kid. Oh, man. Pick up. Let's go. There you go. No. Oh, damn. Oh, come on. I thought I was gonna make it. And that's another thing I hate about this game. Whoever you passing it to, they don't pass to the person you aiming at. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, come on. Right there, go on ahead, KD.
Play of the game.
That's right. Chippy Nun, baby!